Before this video ends, I just want to say I made a new Instagram account and it's called Kyle Love Official. On this account, I will be posting stuff behind the scenes from the videos or just photos that I took. The old Instagram that I had just got really old and plus I got locked out of it. So now I made this account so you guys can go follow. Plus, I have made a TikTok called Kyle Love Official also, where you can enjoy short form of what you enjoy on this YouTube channel. So please go follow that. And plus, all of that will be in the link description, so it's easy to find.